Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final rounds of these tournaments. But first, before we start, a word from our sponsor.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is I, your favorite tyrannical overlord, Frieza, back again. I have returned this time to sponsor this grand tournament, and, well, to partake in it myself.
Well, we do have a spot open.
Oh, very great, then. Thank you, my loyal Frieza soldier, Tangerine. Well, I suppose I should be getting into the tournament. Maybe I'll end up fighting the monkeys. Yeah.
Well, folks, isn't he beautiful? Now, let's start off the tournament.
If I may go first.
Yeah, sure, Frieza. Lord Frieza versus God Usopp. Begin.
Well, I must say, this is rather interesting. So, you must be my opponent then, huh, human? Mr. Lord God Frieza, please don't hurt me. Oh, I wouldn't dream of it. Ha, just kidding. The tournament starts when I say it starts. Now begin. Oh no, this surely is the end for me. I must say, if this is what some mere humans have, it's ridiculous. Hell, even Yomcha and Chao Tzu could beat your ass, stupid sexy Yomcha. But yeah. Well, looks like you're going to have to die, human. Death beam, pew! Oh god, ah! There it was again. I think I might have observation hockey. Lucky shot, I must admit, human. Death beam!
Yeah.
Okay, fine. You're getting frustrated to me, monkey.
The fuck did you call me?
Oh no. Oh shit. Okay, listen, human. What is our name? Usopp? Joseph or something? Please.
My name is God Usopp, Lord of the Hockey and Captain of the Straw Hat Pirates. Yeah! Shit, I don't have any, like, blast attacks or anything. Zoro, pass me one of your swords! No.
Damn it, Zoro.
Super.
Yeah! I suppose you think you're cute with your hockey powers. Well, how about I just blow away the arena then?
Yeah.
Die, you stupid human! Yeah.
Wait, hold up! Hockey! Conqueror's Punch!
Prepare to die, monkey! You stupid monkey! I'm going to... God damn it. You know what? I'm going to kill you later. Yeah.
I did it? Oh boy.
Hey, Mr. Piccolo. I'm back with the snacks. Oh, thanks, Gohan. Did you get my water? Oh, yeah, here you go. So what did I miss? Oh, nothing. Frieza just got his ass beat by a long-nosed human.
Yeah, it was the funniest shit I've ever seen.
Yeah, ready, teen? Yeah, it was funny as hell.
Should have seen it, kid. It was hilarious.
Oh, damn. Well, whose match is up next? I think it's gonna be either Trunks or Goku's match.
Oh, well, I'll be happy to see.
So Gohan, how'd you get your girlfriend to let you come here anyway? Well, she's super against fighting ever since you got her ass beat by Spokovich.
Oh, well, you know, I had to pull a couple strings, but I got Mr. Satan to say it was good for the PR.
Gohan, look out! Wait, what? Ah!
I caught you.
Let me go, you freak! What are you?
I'm simply not an android designed to absorb the powers of the world's top fighters.
Gohan, what happened? You, what are you?
Like I said, I'm an android that can absorb people's energy and power.
Well, if it's a fight you want, it's a fight you're gonna get. Yamcha, Krillin, stay out of this. I got this. He took Gohan. Yeah.
Don't think we're gonna let you get on this one on yourself. I mean, after all, we lost the tournament too.
Fine.
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, hold on, guys. 18, is it alright?
Yeah, sure, Gohan, I don't really care.
Alright, yeah!
So the worms have come to challenge me then. Fine, I'll absorb you too.
Why is he so strong?
Don't you idiot see? He absorbed Gohan's power.
Well, let's see who wants to keep going.
Damn it!
And now time to absorb you two. Your Namekian DNA should benefit.
Gallic Gun! Well, folks, we have round two of the finale. Roarin' Ora Zoro versus Trunks Briefs. Beacon!
So, you must be that legendary swordsman everybody's been talking about, huh? You don't look that legendary to me.
And you must be that legendary swordsman I've been hearing everybody talk about. With your three-sword style. I've seen how you fight. And I know I can win.
How about we give the audience a little pre-show?
My pleasure. Let's do this.
You're pretty strong, I'll admit.
Yeah, you too. Well, folks, looks like they've already started. Should I call start anymore? Begin?
Looks like I'll have to go all out for you. Three sword style. Santoru!
Swords aren't the only thing I'm good at. Burning attack! Is that all you got?
I can tell. You're still holding out on me. Oh well. Santoru! Onigiri! Another one of your sword techniques, huh?
How is it that I'm able to block all three of your swords with my one?
Damn it, he's a monster, just like Mihawk. I'll have to use my strongest attack on him.
Strongest attack, I'd like to see it. My name is Trunks Briefs. I'm a warrior from the future, and I will not be defeated by the likes of you.
Demon Blade. Nine sword style.
Masenko!
Warrior from the future, my ass.
Don't think about for the count yet.
What?
This blade was given to me by an old friend, and this strength was given to me by my master, Gohan. This is for Gohan!
That's more like it. Looks like he's gotten faster.
Harder for me to keep up with many sword strikes, but I think I can do it!
That's fine. I am a martial artist too. Wait, what? He was able to just shrug off my strongest attack. What kind of swordsman are you?
This is for Gohan! Burning attack!
Damn it!
You did quite well for a swordsman, Roarin' Ora Zoro.
And you too, Trunks. Alright, I'm gonna go get me a drink. So you're one of those pitiful androids. Oh well, I'll crush you here and now! Final flat! Vegeta, look out!
Wait, what? Oh, God!
Wait, what?
That was quite cowardly of you, Machine. Well, now it is time to destroy your evilness.
Thanks.
Damn it, there's too many people. I gotta get out of here.
He's getting away! Catch him! Yeah.
So let's flare!
Damn it! How did he have to have that one? Ah! Damn it!
What's that?
How'd he get that technique?
Did he mug Tenshinha or something?
Ah. Alrighty, folks! With our final round! Son Goku versus Monkey D. Luffy! Begin!
So you must be Straw Hat Luffy, huh? Well, hey, let's have a good match, right?
Yeah, sure, but you're going down.
Well, let's not get too ahead of ourselves, okay?
Well, folks, looks like this match is starting.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Gomu Govino Pistol!
Gah!
Starting things off, huh? Alrighty.
Gum Storm!
Is that all?
Gum, wait, where'd he go?
Okay. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go.
Geared Second! Gah!
Hey now, that attack's pretty fast. It might actually catch me off guard there. Or...
Okay. Gear third. Big boy gum pistol! Alright, you're really pushing here, buddy. Gear four!
What do you mean you can't show gear four?
What do you mean? There's no Plushie of
gear.
Well, just pretend that I have gear 4th on. Hockey's invisible anyway. Gear 4! Elephant Gatling!
Low there. Hit.
Gum Red Hawk!
Alright, I've had kind of enough of this.
Kamehameha! Red Hawk! Ah, damn it, I lost. Nami's gonna be so pissed off I didn't get the prize money. Damn. Well, not like I care anyway. Oh, but I can't have any me. Oh well.
Hey now, you're pretty strong. How about I treat you to the buffet? After all, I don't really want the prize money.
You would do that to me? For me?
Yeah, sure. You're pretty strong. I'm sure Chi-Chi won't miss the money anyway.
Like hell I won't.
I'm sure Chi-Chi won't miss the money anyway. Now come on, let's go to the buffet, buddy.
Thanks, pal.
Not so fast.
Well, folks, looks like that's the end of the turn. Wait, is that a new fighter? Oh boy, stay tuned for the next episode. Because we are... Well, I don't know, but this tournament's about to get really spicy now. Ha! Get ready, folks!